congrats on the Super Bowl win. Just everything was perfect. You know, it was just great. I loved it. I love watching you.
No, it was like you said, great, special, all those words.
I gotta ask, what was your brother Eli? What was the fate? What was going through his mind? Everyone else in the box is screaming. People are lifting children up. It was like a cartoon. Can we show it again? This is Eli. I just gotta. That's everyone. Yeah, we did it. Yeah, he's like. I mean, death stare into the camera.
I honestly. Eli and I have always supported each other. I think Eli was analyzing the game and kind of into the game like I would be, as if he was playing it. And so he was just as happy. But it's funny, when I saw that clip, Jimmy, I've seen that look before. I recognized it. At some other big moments in my life, he kind of had that similar expression.
We actually have a cutout here of that. So just so you can, can feel that. If you actually can talk to
him. I can remember 18 years ago, like, calling the night before the draft, said, Eli, guess what? The Colts are going to draft me number one in the NFL draft tomorrow. And that's,
Eli, I got us front row tickets to see Adele. What are you, we're going to go see,
You know, I remember, you know, almost 5 years ago, Eli, Ashley and I are expecting twins. You're going to be an uncle. Yeah, and then like 4 years ago, coming off this, you know, I was like, Eli, guess what? My neck is finally healed. I'm going to play football again.
Wow.
The big moment. I mean, it's just all the big moments in your life. He's always there for you. That's what a brother is
for.
That's
exactly right.